the technique is alive each time, because each time it's a little different, but it's still the same technique, but it's alive. And especially if you have the idea of uke. Does that mean? So what makes it different is we talk about the intent. So if you kind of do the technique, get that intent, the feeling. Each time it's alive. So you do the hijishime. It's alive each time. Then you don't do the idea. You can swing the sword 100 times, or you can swing it once. Then you swing it once again. Yes. Then you swing it once again, yes. 100 times. Do you know what I mean? That's yes. Like 1,000 punches every day. 20, 40, 50, 60, 70. Just 1, 2, 1, 2. Make sense?
Yes.
If you do it that way, then it's a lot. Try, please. Slow it down. Find the power and just that feeling that it just feels so great. One. You don't have to go fast. Everything. Two. How do we get in?
Yes.
How do you like Lawrence? Does my face change? No. Sometimes people say my face gets. I don't know. All right. Then you do one technique, your heart's pounding. And that's better than doing a whole bunch. So, yeah, kind of felt you work out. Make sense?
Yes.
If you don't have that intent, we're just dancing in pajamas.
Yes. Yes.
If you get to that spot, your whole Aikido changes. Then just when Neil thinks he's got you, you go over. All right?
Yes. So,
if you find that, one technique you heard, and then you think, oh. Then you realize it's not about getting in shape. It's that one time. Good luck.